look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.